we consider the percent purity of oxygen from a certain supplier. So imagine now we are purchasing oxygen tubes from a supplier, and the purity of percentage in these oxygen tubes is approximately normal. The location parameter is equal to 99.61 and the scale parameter equal to 0.08. So mu and sigma parameters are given like this. So in each tube, we have approximately close to 100% purity. However, of course, just like in all chemicals, not a single chemical is 100% pure. Therefore, we say that the percentage purity of oxygen in this tube is normally distributed with location parameter 99.61 and scale parameter equal to 0.08. So the first question is this. What percentage of purity values would you expect to be between 99.6 and 99.7? Now, the question says that for a randomly selected oxygen tube, the percentage of purity is normally distributed with this location parameter and with the scale parameter. And the question is asking me this probability. What is the probability of X being between 99.6 and 99.7? So I am going to apply standardization. I am going to subtract the location parameter from the both sides and divide it to the scale parameter. The random variable X will become a standard normal random variable. So I am going to calculate the probability of Z being between these two values, which is the subtraction of the cumulative distribution function of standard normal random variable at minus 0.125 from the cumulative distribution function of the standard normal random variable at 1.125. And for negative CDF, I know that due to the symmetricity, that negative CDF is equal to 1 minus the CDF at the positive counterpart. And for each of the CDF values here, I will apply a linear approximation. And after the linear approximation, I am going to get the approximate probability for here, which is 0.4195. So let's move to B. What percentage of purity values is less than 0.1 away from mu? So here, the question is asking something different. It says that, in other words, what is the probability of a randomly selected oxygen tube to have a purity value which is less than 0.1 away from the location parameter, mu? So what is the location parameter, mu? It is 99.61, right? So let's identify the values which are 0.1 away from this location parameter. 99.51 and 99.71. These two values are 0.1 away from the location parameter. Now the question tells me what percentage of purity values is less than 0.1 away. If you want to be less than 0.1 away, then you need to be between these two values, right? And in that case, you are going to have an oxygen purity which is less than 0.1 away from the location parameter. And the question asks, what is the probability of this? What is the percentage of this? Now, please realize that this percentage means probability, and that percentage here is talking about the purity percentage. So it says, with what probability the purity values are going to be between 99.51 and 99.71? Which can be computed by standardization, and you are going to look for the probability of a standard normal random variable to be between minus 1.25 and 1.25. And you need to take the difference of the CDFs at the upper bound and at the lower bound, but luckily the lower bound here is basically the negative of the upper bound. So if you write the CDF at the negative value as 1 minus 1.25, the value that you are going to calculate will be equal to 2 times the CDF at 1.25 minus 1. So this means for this question, due to the symmetricity of the boundaries of the probability, you are only going to look for a single value from the table. And after you check the table, you will realize that this value is equal to 0.8944. Now let's come to part C. What purity value would you expect to exceed exactly 7% of the population as a question? Now be careful. Please read the question very carefully. It says, what purity value? It is not asking a probability. It is asking, what purity value would you expect to exceed exactly 7% of the population? So it says, give me a certain purity value such that 7% of the oxygen tubes, they are going to have a less purity than that, because this value is going to exceed that 7%. And remaining 93% of the population, 93% of the oxygen tubes will have a higher purity than that. So the question is asking this actually. So we have again the purity distribution with location parameter 99.61 and scale parameter equal to 0.08. And the question is asking, give me a certain purity value X such that the probability of a randomly selected oxygen tube to have a less purity than that will be 7%, which is 0.07. 7% of the population will have a less purity than this X value. 93% of the population will have a greater percentage of purity than this value. Now we are going to solve this probability, but this time you see the probability is given. We need to identify the X value. So how do we do that? Again, standardize. Always standardize. Just because the question this time is asking a threshold value instead of the probability, this does not mean that you are not going to standardize. So if you standardize the both sides, this probability statement becomes the probability of a standard normal random variable to be less than or equal to X minus the location parameter divided by scale parameter. This means the CDF at this value must be equal to 0.07. So in other words, we need to identify the inverse CDF of 0.07 and make this equal to that value. Now, I need to identify the inverse CDF at 0.07. This means the area here must be equal to 0.07. Now, what I'm going to do is this. I am going to use a symmetricity and I will say that the area on the right-hand side should be 0.07. And this value is going to be the inverse CDF at 0.93, right? So I will check the inverse CDF at 0.93 and I will take the negative of that to identify the inverse CDF at 0.07. So the inverse CDF at 0.93 is 1.476, which can be found by linear approximation with the closest values. Therefore, my inverse CDF is equal to minus 1.476. And this value, my friend, is exactly equal to X minus 99.61 over 0.08. And X in that equation should be 99.492. We have solved part A, part B, and part C. Now coming to part D. It says, what purity value is exceeded by exactly 3% of the population? Now, remember, my population consists of normally distributed oxygen tube purity percentages with location parameter 99.61 and scale parameter 0.08. So the question asks, what purity value is exceeded by exactly 3% of the population? So there is a certain oxygen purity value which is exceeded by only 3% of the population, which means only 3% of the population has a larger oxygen purity than this certain value which is being asked. The question is asking a value for which only 3% of the population has a higher purity percentage and remaining 97% is going to have a lower purity percentage than that. This time I'm not going to draw the standard normal distribution. This time I am going to draw the original distribution. So in the original distribution, we have 99.61 as the location parameter and the scale parameter is 0.08 in this question. And the question is asking me this, there is a certain threshold value each year, and only 3% of the population exceeds that value. So what is this X? So it is being asked, the probability of X being less than or equal to that X value should be equal to 0.97. Now, the rest is mathematics. So the question asks that there is a certain purity percentage such that only 3% of the population exceeds that purity percentage. And this means the 97% is going to have a lesser purity percentage than this value. And now we are going to solve this equation by standardizing the inequality by subtracting the location parameter from both sides and divide the difference to the scale parameter. Then we will get the cumulative distribution function of the standard normal random variable at x minus 99.61 divided by 0.08. This is supposed to be 0.97. And at 0.97, my friend, at 0.97, the critical value is approximately 1.88. So let me show you that in the CDF table. So I am looking for a cumulative probability of 0.97. Not this value, but very close to this value, right? So we have 0.9699, which is close to 97, and that is 1.88. So 1.88 approximately. However, if you apply linear approximation, you will realize that it should be 1.881. And that value is the critical value for the standard normal distribution. And that critical value should be equal to x minus 99.61 over 0.08. And from here, we see that 99.76 is the critical threshold value here. So that x value here is 99.76. And in part C, if you remember, we have asked similar thing. We have said that the area here is going to be 0.07. And that critical value here was 99.492. So do you see that this value is less than that value, which is the location parameter, and that value is greater than the location parameter. Remember now, location parameter divides the distribution into two equal parts. Here is 0.50. This part is also 0.50. So this distribution is symmetric around this. Therefore, this value was less than the location parameter, and this value was greater than the location parameter. Now, when you solve such questions, in the end, you can check if your answer can be true or not by looking at the original picture here.